Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. My name's Lisa. It's Home Free Friday, which means another reaction to Home Free's music, and this is also a festive reaction to Home Free. This one is going to be to the official music video for their cover of the gorgeous Christmas song, a classic, iconic White Christmas. Really looking forward to seeing how they sing this one. I'm sure it's going to be absolutely epic. Judging by the thumbnail, it looks like maybe they're going to be including some family members and partners and kids and friends and all that sort of thing, giving all the Christmas feels. Really excited about this one. So without further ado, let's get into it and see how the lads sing this one. Here we go. Oh, I love that font.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Love that, out in the desert.
Just like the ones we used to know.
Oh my gosh, is that all their family and friends?
Where the tree
harmonica.
Tops glisten and chill.
Love that with the horse hooves. Damn, the sound effects are amazing. Ooh. Oh my god. Love that variation. God.
Your Christmases be
white. Going my Home Free jumper.
Oh,
Tim.
Dreaming of a white Christmas. Just like the ones I used to know.
Oh my god.
Oh, that runs.
Oh, my gosh.
Sleigh bells in the snow. The snow.
Oh, I like that. Harmonies. Oh my gosh, this is all the feels. Such a country vibe to it. The harmonica is insane.
And may all your Christmases be white.
Love that. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was absolutely amazing. I mean, it was such a country vibe to it, but at the same time, it still had that Christmassy feel, that true Christmassy feel to it. The harmonica in that Adam was doing was off the charts incredible. Like, they literally sounded like the real thing. Like, you would not have known that that was just him with his voice. You would have said that was an actual harmonica. Oh my god. Just the other sound effects and stuff, and the beatboxing that he was doing, it's just like, how does the guy do so many sounds all at once? Like, any beatboxer that is as good as what Adam is, and as far as I'm concerned, I think he's one of the best that I've heard. It just blows me away how beatboxers do it. Mad respect to beatboxers. A lot of people will be like, oh, what's so special about just making a load of weird noises with your voice and stuff? It's a skill. Come on, it is a skill. It's a talent. I mean, literally, if you said to those people, those critics of beatboxing and stuff, if you said to them, right, okay, go on then, you do it. they'd be like, I don't know how. Exactly. It's a skill that you learn, and it truly is an incredible skill to have. I mean, yeah, mad respect to Adam or any beatboxers out there who can do that and do it as well as he can. Him, Kevin from Pentatonix, forgive me, I don't know, the guy, the beatboxer guy from Voice Play is another one. They're just absolutely insane. Oh my gosh, three of the best ones in the business, I think. Wow, I just love this. I loved all the sort of like the home movies kind of thing, you know, with I'm assuming it was their family and friends, their partners, their kids. Just, oh my gosh, just another one of those songs that just embodies Christmas and what Christmas means. And it says it all in the lyrics as well. It's just a beautiful song. I mean, I understand that, it was made famous by Bing Crosby, although it has been covered many times, but at the same time, Bing Crosby was the one that made it famous. But from what I gather, he actually didn't want to record it. It's not one of his favourite ones to actually sing. I think he kind of got used to singing it, you know, eventually, but he kind of begrudgingly recorded it from what I gather, from what I've heard. I've read somewhere that, yeah, he really wasn't a fan of it. He was like, oh, do I have to do this? And it's crazy because it ended up becoming one of his most iconic songs ever. And certainly, as far as Christmas songs go, it's one of the most iconic Christmas songs out there. Like, it gets played every single year without fail. It's in shops, it's in bars, it's everywhere, isn't it? You know, some people's Christmas playlists, and it's on television, in television shows, movies and stuff like that. It's absolutely insane in one way or another, whether it's Bing's cover, particularly Bing's cover, because that is, I mean, I think in a lot of people's opinion, that is the best cover. But I mean, these guys did an amazing job with it, having said that. And yeah, that's definitely one for the Christmas playlist. Again, you see, this Christmas playlist is going to be way too huge. I'm never going to get through it, literally. One day, it's going to be like one of those where I'm just adding so many things to Spotify, and then it's going to be like, you know, where it gives you like how many hours worth of music there is on there, and it's going to end up being like days, not hours. It's going to run into like a week, I think, by the time I finish with these festive reactions this year, because I am actually doing more than what I did last year. In terms of festive stuff, particularly with Home Free's festive stuff as well on top. So I think I'm literally doing two or three times the amount that I did last year. I only sort of threw in a few last year. But yeah, it's been crazy so far. I've still got quite a few more to film with the reactions, but I'm loving every second of it, particularly with Home Free. Just, they're doing an amazing job. Like, I'm so glad that I dove down this Home Free rabbit hole, and I'm finally getting around to reacting to this stuff, and particularly the Christmas stuff. It's just been amazing in every way so far. Loving my Home Free journey, really am. Oh my gosh, yeah, this was another classic one. And yeah, brilliantly arranged, brilliantly delivered, and they all did an incredible job. Oh my god, love this. Oh, another one for the list. It's going to be endless. Oh my god, it's going to go into the new year at this rate. Wow. So if you enjoyed this too, guys, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with more festive Home Free reactions every Friday, more festive reactions to other various artists every Sunday, and I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.